Come with me to Dr. Davies Farm. So I took my kids. I got to be a good mom to the pumpkin patch, apple picking. You know how it is. This place was about 45 minutes from Bergen County, so we were very happy. There are no reservations required, which is amazing because everything else is always sold out. So you get there and you basically have to pay for like per bag. So it's like $57 at the time of this for one bag and then $15 for a few bags. Kids 3 and under are free. Here's what you need to know. There are picnic tables, so you definitely can bring your food. The parking is like across the street, I guess, when it's full. So you have to, you know, walk with it and walk it over. But there are picnic tables. There was a hayride as an additional cost, of course, for $8 per person. That does not include. It costs us about $97 for 6 kids and 3 adults, which isn't terrible. Then you can do the hayride, and then you can also, obviously, you go and you pick your apples. Here's what you need to know about the apple picking, okay? It was very cute. It was great. Walking down to the apple orchard was like a 10 to 12 minute walk, and it's like a hike. It's like really like you're going through woods over there. So you absolutely should take this $10 wagon that they are allowed to rent. I was like, no, you don't need it. Don't be like me, or you're going to be hauling your kids up and down, and then you're going to get to haul your apples all the way back up also. So get the $10 wagon or take a stroller, not like a little stroller, like a stroller with legit wheels. I definitely recommend this place. We had a great time.